Forget shot of the day. This is the drive of the season. Cameron Champ, who already has the longest drive of the Web.com Tour season thus far, bombing it on 15 to 430 yards on Thursday.